Hello folks, and welcome to this video. I'm going to keep this one brief, I'm really tired, and my head isn't feeling too good right now. Not motorsporty today, actually. I'm going to link it to music, because it was Song of the Week, what, 2 days ago? And what I wanted to talk about was three songs I've literally just listened to, because, well, who will ban it in a moment? It was the two most recent that I consider my kind of favourite songs. So, my current favourite, as has been since it came out, Linkin Park's One More Light. And then Feeder's Another Day on Earth. I listened to Moonshine as well after that, and I mean, I've spoken quite a bit on here before that I have a lot of things that are going on, a lot of things I don't really understand in full. But I'm still trying to do everything I can in the way that I usually do, or the way that I used to do. It's hard to keep on doing daily stuff, and I'm going to have to keep my eyes closed at the moment because I'm honestly feeling that fatigued right now. At least I'm hoping it's fatigue and not something else. Again. There's a lot of stuff I still need to work on. There's a lot of stuff I still need to do. The main thing is I'm here to carry on telling these stories. Yeah. About these songs, One More Light was dedicated to a friend of the band Linkin Park, passed away from cancer. Another Day on Earth, I believe, is one of the many Feeder ones, which by John Lee, the original drummer. The name of Moonshine comes off of Comfort and Sound, the first album after the death of him. There are other songs like Hey Johnny, for example, on Generation Freak Show. And yeah, it's been quite a frequent topic for Grant Nicholas to write about. Somebody who is very close to you misses quite a lot. That's a reductive way of putting everything, but right now I can't engage with any of the other things. Didn't know what else to make today as a video. I didn't want to make anything else today as a video. I want to know that I'm here. I've done this. I'll continue to be here. If you're seeing through this, honestly, thank you so much for watching. Watch the whole thing, it means so much to me. Here I am, a 20-something sitting in the room that he basically still grew up in and still grows up in. Very privileged to have that. To have had the ability to move away and come back home. Now to make up for it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you around. Bye for now.